check out this Autobarn buying guide video.
Hi, Emma here. When choosing the right roof rack for your vehicle, there are a few things you need to consider. First, the type of vehicle you have will mean you have different options when it comes to roof racks you can fit. Most roof racks will have loading ratings associated to the specific vehicle, but it is always good to find out what your vehicle load rating is. Simply grab your vehicle handbook and find the load rating. Remember, this load rating is usually noted as on-road load rating. This is the load your car roof can carry on a normal sealed road and is different for every vehicle. Then you need to consider what you're going to carry. This may mean choosing different racks or accessories specifically for what you want to carry. Last is knowing if you are going to travel on-road only or both on-road and off-road, as again, the racks you may choose may change, giving you the ability to carry specific gear depending on where you need to get to. With this information at hand, the next step is to find out what options your vehicle has. So now you can go in-store or go online to find out what roof rack options you have. Most vehicles have multiple options with different bars or tray, legs or mounting methods, and base kits or fitment methods. All of these are dependent on the shape of your roof. Whether you have gutters, factory fixed mount points under the rubber strip of the roof of the vehicle, or even roof rails that can take the weight of the roof rack system. Don't forget, some of the roof racks can be easily installed, but some need to be installed by an Autobarn professional fitter. Visit your local Autobarn store to discuss your roof rack needs today. Thanks for watching. For more videos, make sure you check out our Facebook page, Instagram, and YouTube channel.